Great match. Zayn versus Buddy Murphy. So Buddy Murphy's hurt. Like I said, so he has to fight someone else. Sami Zayn. Black picks the fight with Sami Zayn. Would this be a quick match like he had with Cesaro? Because they both got attacked by this man, he said. The double black mass to the head. Now Black wants to fight with Zayn. You might see Cesaro vs. Black next week. Oh, uppercut! But Black, not seeing scared of the fastness. Dropkick. Ooh, no, 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 no. Ooh! Onto the hardest part of it. Ring the anthem. Ooh. Whoa! Elbow. Double strike. Seeing what I'm seeing? Saying? Flat. He's a man we wouldn't want to fight. What did Zayn even do to Black? Why did Black even attack those two? Elbow. Oh, elbow. Of his own. Irish whip. Now kicking Zayn. Zayn is not looking too good. He had a very quick match yesterday in Washington. But this is here in NXT in Orlando. Diving double stomp. He thinks that's it. One. Two. Okay. Kick out of three. He's telling him to get up. He's saying you wanted to pick a fight with me. No. It's actually that Black wanted to pick a fight. Okay. Superlack. Kick. Not a bad thing. No way! Blue Thunderbomb! Too Black, he thinks that's it. One. Kick out at one. This is it. Roundhouse kick. He's going at him to get up. Black match. One, two, three. Black defeats Zayn. The double stomp. That was almost it. One, two, but it's out. The blue thunderbomb was not enough for Aleister Black. That was a big one. In the roundhouse kick, then the black mask. Here's the winner, Aleister Black. Big kick. He's looking at her again. He's saying, "You are dead." Big knee strike. Black mass. Like he did last night.